Million years ago, when there was nothing on the earth, and when after 40,000 years back, when the first modern man appeared on the earth from the Cro-Magnon, and later on, when 3000 BC, when the first civilization developed in the river valley regions. So the things were limited, means nowadays, we see that everything is available throughout the world. For example, Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola is present where water is not present. If you go somewhere where water is not available, but Coca-Cola must be available. So what you can say? You will say that this is what? This is the globalization of Coca-Cola. For example, jeans. Jeans basically started from where? It started from the America, that is called the USA. And it was used by the cowboys. But nowadays, jeans is such an attire that is used, that is worn throughout the world. So we can say that Coca-Cola is globalized. We can say jeans is globalized. For example, tea, coffee is globalized. Means there is no country in this world where these drinks would have not been used. So we can say that Coca-Cola is globalized, we can say jeans is globalized, we can say that this disease is globalized. So not only disease, not only these things, everything is globalized in this world. So in this chapter, we will study that how different things are globalized and what impact they have put on the life of the people. For example, languages are globalized. Earlier, English was spoken only in the Britain or some other isles. But nowadays, English is globalized. Obviously, how it is globalized? It is globalized because Britishers have gone in different countries for different purposes. Mainly for the trade purpose. They came to India. Nowadays, we are speaking English very fluently. Why we are speaking? Because Britishers have ruled here. So English is said that it is a global language. Why is English is a global language? Because it is spoken throughout the world. If you go anywhere in the world, if you know something about English, at least you will not face any problem. So English is a globalized language. For example, different dishes. For example, momo nowadays. For example, noodle, spaghetti, chow mein, burger, hot dog. All these are globalized. Basically, these dishes are